The Divine War sundered gods and titans, destroying the world it was. Amid the tragedy, a single drop of hope coalesced to preserve one tiny part. Sheltered from time, a mystical tree grew, giving fresh eyes the power to see the world as the gods once saw it. The world's greatest scholars and magicians came to study the divine tree and protect it. They magically erase the island from mortal records, but not before the forces of evil sent their own champion.
Thank you. Federation.
You look confused, child. Greetings.
Wait a minute. So grumpy.
Looking for me? Looking for me? Do you want to play?
Yeah. See? Push. Yeah.
Is this worth my time? What is it, kid?
Make it snappy.
Here on business. What brings you here?
Ah!
What is it, kid?
This one doesn't have the sight.
What brings you here?
Something important?
Someone there?
Zero! Snack first, then work. Need help?
What can I tell you? Victory for Falkion. What can I tell you? Thank you.
all for one, one for all. Victory for Valkyon!
Thank you. Children should be seen and never heard.
Nothing can stop me now!
Let go!
Victory for Valkyon.
Yeah.
sees you. Always.
Victory for Valkyon.
What brings you here?
What is it, kid?
What can I tell you?
Unable to harness the tree's power, the Argons left, content with stopping the divine sight. Without the seer's warnings, the Argon assault began in earnest. The Valkyon Federation rallied the races together to defend against the Argons. But now, more than ever, they need strong defenders, like you.
Victory for Valkyon!
These ears await your words. For the Federation,